What's going on, you guys? How's it going this evening? What time is Dash?
I don't know. Dad, you're making this up. Ugh! Your fault.
It's just about 7:40
it's
in the
7:28.
Evening. 7:28 in the evening. I was thinking about something that I watched get done one time, and I was.
I hate this game.
She's playing my.
I'm 50
years
old.
Test brain age.
I'm 50 years old.
What's your percentage?
Like 4.
Alright, so I watched something get done one time and it was just totally repulsive. I've had a duck fart before. It's a shot of like Kahlua, whiskey, Irish cream, and some other stuff. I've had those before. Pretty good. And one day we were sitting there and dude comes up and he orders from the bartender. He says, can I get a pissed off Japanese rice farmer? And he gets it and drinks it and then orders a duck fart. Guy walks up and goes, $20 if you drink a duck fart from a diaper. And the guy goes, what is that? He goes, do you want the $20 or not? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I want it. And I'll pay for the drink, he says. He says, duck fart from the diaper, or from a diaper, is you eat two crackers, you take two saltine crackers, put them in your mouth.
Oh, 30 years old.
Chew on them for a second. You got up to 30? Or down to 30? You chew on them for a second so you have no more liquid in your mouth, and then you take a shot.
Your phone's at 6%.
And this guy did it. It was the grossest vomit I had ever seen.
Pop tags, Dad.
Huh?
Pop tags. You didn't even thrift stop, you little pop tags.
Well, I wanted to remind myself about it.
Popping bottles in the eyes like this. Oh, okay, never mind.
And the boots with the fur.
That's not the same song.
Oh, I don't know what this stuff is.
That was G6 and you were singing Apple Bottom Jeans. Okay. You were singing low.
But anyhow, I one time took a shot. We went over to, don't remember whose house we were at. It might have been Dusty's house. Anybody from, you know, SC knows who I'm talking about. But then make a shot, and he gave me a shot that was about the size of a full glass that had.
That's not a shot.
Yeah, I realize that. That's why I'm saying it.
Can I
do this? And don't play any songs. It had Fireball. Wild Turkey and Fireball, Wild Turkey and some other whiskey. I don't remember what it was. Crown Royal, maybe. And I drank it. It was like 8 or 9 ounces, 10 ounces maybe. I drank it, one drink. So lit. It was the grossest vomit I'd ever had. The next morning, I woke up, got in my truck, and ran a red light. Almost got hit by a Cadillac Eldorado over on Forest Park Ridgeway, or whatever that name of the road is. I don't remember. It's been a long time since I've been in Texas. Yeah, I almost got T-boned by a Cadillac. I pulled over, fell back asleep so that I wasn't buzzed anymore, and just threw all weight. Because that was too dangerous. But anyhow, I was just thinking about that duck fart situation. I was like, oh, why would anybody drink that? It was so funny to watch him. He took the two crackers and he ate them. And he's just confident. He's, you know, when you sit tall, you know you're going to complete something, right? So he starts eating them. And the other guy's got this grin on his face. And as soon as he took the shot, it was immediate, just all over the place. The $30 went to the bartender. It was kind of cool. But anyhow, just thought I'd talk about that for a minute. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if those are applicable. Make sure you guys go to bed today, better every day, and smile as much as possible again. I love you guys and have an amazing day. Did you need something, honey?